the human-powered submarine races allow international competitors from across the globe and here in the U.S. to come to the David Taylor Model Basin behind me in West Bethesda, Maryland. Here at Naval Surface Warfare Center Carterac Division, we're interested in supporting the next generation of scientists, engineers, technicians, and technologists, and this opportunity connects us to them over a week of racing in a world-class facility.
My name's Quinn Barone. I'm from Annapolis, and I'm with the team Impulse Submarines. We were already building a submarine before we knew about the race, but the race made us change it from electric to manpower. The concept for this was the SR-71 Blackbird. That was like one of the main inspirations for it. I'm probably going to become some kind of marine engineer.